All new Ducati Streetfighter V4 S. Powered by a 1,103cc V4 engine which makes 208 horsepower at 13,000 rpm, and 123 Nm of torque at 9,500 rpm, with 70% of torque already at 4,000 rpm. The latest generation electronic package of the Streetfighter V4 is based on the use of a 6-axis inertial platform, capable of instantly detecting roll angle, yaw and pitch of the bike. New power modes with calibrations dedicated to the engine in the Streetfighter configuration. A new wet riding mode which limits maximum power to 160 horsepower, with a particularly gentle throttle response, and a softened suspension set up to favor grip and safety. And a new Track Evo display for the TFT dashboard. The bike gets a newly designed aluminium fuel tank with a capacity of 17 liters and a new slim and sharp tail section with single seat configuration. The passenger seat and foot pegs are available as additional equipment. The bike gets Öhlins event-based suspension and steering damper, managed by the Smart EC 2.0 system. In the front, 43mm Öhlins NIX30 fully adjustable forks. Combined with the Öhlins TTX36 fully adjustable shock absorber in the rear. The S version also gets lightweight Marchesini forged aluminium rims and lithium-ion battery. Standard electronics on the new Streetfighter V4 S includes riding modes, power modes, cornering ABS, traction control, wheelie control, engine brake control, power launch, quick shifter and auto tire calibration. The bike has a curb weight of 197.5 kg and seat height of 845 mm.